Assalamu alaikum and welcome back to Yummy Jeans. Today we're going to make fruit chaat. And in Ramadan, for iftari, it's must to have some fruits in it. So I have chosen to make fruit chaat. Our ingredients are fruits and dried fruits. We can use any fruits, but I am using banana, apple, oranges, mango, and grapes. For dry fruits, dates, apricot, and cashews and almonds. So in apple, you have to peel off the skin and cut into tiny cubes. You have to do all of them. So the chopped fruits are ready, and now I'm gonna add the chopped dry fruits. This is a teaspoon of chaat masala powder. And I have added 2 peppercorns crushed and some honey. And last and final, we have to squeeze the lemon, the oranges. Mix all of this together. Now we have mixed well and we have to serve it now. First, also make sure to pour the juice. And now our fruit chaat is ready.